tonight was a good night for us. You know, it was only our second game together, but I think we're starting to come along. I think we saw the ball a lot better tonight. Got some at-bats under our belt. We're starting to hit the ball better. You know, from the difference from last night to tonight, I think some of our guys got their timing down a little bit better, a little bit more confidence, kind of got the jitters out, you know, because last night was our first game playing for our team USA, our country. So we kind of got the jitters out and came out here and relaxed and played well.
Tonight was a blast. Just went out there. I was really excited to get out there and put on the USA jersey for the first time. And just a little bit of nerves at the beginning, but once I got out there after that first inning, it was just tons of fun. Just great guys behind me, great defense, and it was just an easy night to pitch. Nate did a great job behind the plate all night, and we had a lot of energy going throughout the defense and put up some good runs. So it just means a tremendous amount to put on this jersey and pitch for this team, and go out there and try to compete best I can. Just a tremendous honor and extremely blessed.